above their head. If he reverses at this point.
Northeastern at home in white and Alabama Huntsville in blue. McMurtry. Fennell walks in, shot, and a save. Guerrero flashing that left pad and the catching mitt. But Hedges gets the puck to Saucerman. Slap shot, save Guerrero with Reed at the top of the crease. And now we're back at full strength, and this pass goes by. There's a penalty against Northeastern. That's going to be tripping on Manson. Delay, Breer shot, score.
That's a beautiful setup by Sakila from behind the net, Rob. And Northeastern.
Side of the net. He hits the side of the net with a shot. That was Sakila. 10 seconds left. That shot tips wide. Sakila to close. Shot. Score. 3.1 seconds left.
You know, Friday was a tough night. We had a tough night. Our kids, you know what, we weren't prepared to play this team. We felt we were going in, but our kids, we didn't compete. We didn't work hard. But then on Saturday, we changed it around. We talked about some things and just about competing, getting better, improving, and those types of things. And our kids, they played very well on Saturday. We're working on our defense. Obviously, we gave up 9 goals. We gave up 9 goals on Friday for a reason, and we're working on our team defense. And we're working on battling, competing on every puck, competing on every shift.
Yeah. Here with two freshmen here. One's of Swedish origin, and the other one's of Swedish descent. So Carlson is going to help translate for Broberg, who is still working on his English. Welcome, guys. How are you doing?
Thank
you. Perfect. How would you describe yourself as a player?
Jag är en väldigt bra spelare, lite mer Gretzky style. Spelar ger mycket poäng. Jobbar inte för laget utan mer för mig själv.
Pretty much the most dominant player in the game. Better than Gretzky. I like to score goals. I don't really use my teammates too often. I don't need them. You know, I'm a one-man team.
If you had to describe yourself as a current player in today's game, who would you say you were?
Henrik Zetterberg.
Brandon Bolick from the Chicago Blackhawks.
First time in Boston. Is it everything McKenna made it seem to be?
Nej, absolut inte. Det var absolut något helt annat. Och han snackar mycket om det, men det är bara skitsnack egentligen, tror jag. Det är en riktigt pisshåla det här.
Not at all.
I hear you're a pretty dominant athlete when it comes to any sport. Who's the one sport you want to challenge, and what do you want to challenge them to?
Det skulle vara basket i så fall kanske. Det är väl något som man alltid har lite rivalitet med och tycker absolut att jag är bättre än dem, så det är inget problem.
He's challenging the women's softball pitcher that he can hit a home run out of the park. So, I mean, challenge is out there.
Perfect, thanks guys.